Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing Fibbage, and I am Andrew.
What is Fibbage, Andrew?
Fibbage is a game made by the creators of You Don't Know Jack, which is basically like a trivia game, but this time you were supposed to create lies to trick people into picking them, thinking that they are the correct answers. So basically just think of a You Don't Know Jack, but even harder, because you literally don't know the answers, and a lot of them could be lies that if you pick could help your friends out win. So, yeah. And the basic concept of this is that you don't actually play with a controller, you play with a device that has connection to the internet that is not a console.
Like a cell phone.
Like a cell phone, or a
cell
computer.
Cell phone, tablet, computer, laptop.
At www.fibbage.com.
And don't go to our room
PlayStation
code.
Vita.
Because this room code is not available
at
the moment.
You can probably play this on your Vita, huh?
Yeah.
You can just go to the website.
Yeah, absolutely. You can play it on, like I said, any device that can connect to the internet that's not like a game console.
Web browser savvy.
Yeah. Alright, so Keith is here. Telling my first lie.
And Kel's here.
And my name really is Shoujo.
We fucked it up! We fucked it up!
All right,
we immediately fucked up the timing.
Let's just start it over now. We're gonna have to restart.
We immediately did it out of order.
Shit.
Well, you guys will never make it as professionals.
No, it's my first time. Whatever, I got you guys on my radio voice.
My radio voice?
Person game. Thanks for acknowledging my OCD and
Kel Dama here.
Let's do this.
Saturday mornings with Kel Dama.
This is round one.
Where's the wacky music?
Wah, wah, wah. For everyone you
God
fool.
Damn it.
And you'll get 1,000.
That's all you get, usually.
Kel Dama in the morning.
Select a category.
Hey! Pick
so
a topic.
Keith is boring and going to pick Kevin Spacey, which
God
is also boring.
Lex Luthor.
Kevin Spacey's older brother is a blank
House of Cards.
He's a Kevin Spacey impersonator.
That would be the ultimate truth.
Time for ironic lies. The weird thing about this game is everyone, the questions are so out there and people never know the answer, so
the lies can also be close to the answers.
Yeah, like the real answer is so completely out there that all of our bullshit lies like, seem completely credible.
Okay, wait, ready for this.
Kevin find Bacon. The truth.
What? Okay. I don't even start. Slightly know.
I don't even know.
I have no idea.
But I'm liking Kevin Bacon.
Oh, I figured as much.
Yes.
I know there's a guy that does that.
Go, go. Oh no.
Oh
no.
Damn
it. Kel, why?
Well, you guys blew.
Wait.
What the fuck?
Rod Wait, Stewart? God damn it, he misspelled Charlie Chaplin.
So, a lot of talent in that film.
But you guys didn't catch it.
He just spelled it
Charlie
wrong.
Chaplin wrong.
Whatever, y'all didn't catch it.
God damn it. I guessed for an answer that wasn't even spelled.
Wow. On top.
Aw, Andrew. They're gonna yeah. Take our channel away.
I got Kevin Bacon. That's all that matters.
Alright, pick a category.
Alright, Shoujo Jojo, let's go.
Shoujo Jojo.
I'm thinking Nebraska.
Andrew, they're about to win our channel out from under us.
Probably not. Lips? Ooh.
Okay, here's the question. The Chinese plant Psychotria alata is also known as blank lips.
Oh no.
Type in your lies now.
How many of us are gonna take the same joke? I'm in!
Right,
do any of you actually try to do legitimate answers, or do you just come up with something
right,
dumb to write?
Where's the truth?
Pussy? Come on, hookers! Come on!
Hookers lips. Wow, someone put the time to do apostrophe.
That's usually a dead giveaway for the computer put it in for us.
Yeah, right?
It's like spell check?
No, I think I want to take my... I can't take it back, though.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I have
I'm
no
hoping.
I never know. Pig lips.
Ha-ha! I got you.
Damn it.
Jojo.
Ha-ha-ha!
What? No one's gonna guess pussy lips?
Nah, it seemed too true.
Gimme! Yeah!
What? Hooker's lips? Are you serious?
Dang mainlanders.
Joe actually convinced me to put that one. When you made me realize that it had to be the computer.
I thought he was just talking about spell check.
No, he's saying that the apostrophe S being there probably means that the computer, it's a computer answer.
I say we take over like 1,500.
Yeah!
By the way, those likes are coming from us.
Yeah. Everyone always likes my
That's
answers.
Not the computer being like benevolent.
This whole video is just me desperately trying to prove that I'm not boring.
My options were married, sex, facial, and Topeka, and 5,500.
Sex, on a blank.
Sex facial.
Enter your lies now.
On a...
This could be so bad. We could just know, be right? so racist.
I mean...
This is the worst. I feel like a terrible person.
Okay, here are your choices.
Large African man?
On a Lion King? Come on.
I don't know, that large African man sounds legit though.
And then that large African man is being held up by four turtles.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
You've been bamboozled!
God, damn it! The moment you know that, the moment yours shows up first, you know you're wrong.
We all fucked up.
Ooh. Oh no.
Oh. Yeah!
What? Woo! What, they got killed by a man with a fucking twiddly mustache?
They couldn't.
Well, maybe they just didn't hear the sound.
I did almost pick that one.
Choo-choo, motherfucker.
Beach seemed too obvious. That was probably Kel or something.
Shut up.
Was it actually you?
There's no beaches in South Africa. It's only desert.
There's definitely beaches in South Africa.
No, it's like a peninsula
love
country.
Love for Lion King.
Two, where all point values are doubled. Let's do
Why
it.
Why is it a TV one?
Select a
category. Oh, here, I'm gonna pick one.
I thought Kildama was the topic.
Probably
for a second
Juno.
Oh, God.
No, let's keep it patriotic, motherfucker.
What?
Okay, here's the question.
America, we're all gonna fuck this
Answer
up.
Answer is fuck yeah.
Vespucci. The man for whom America was named was a blank dealer. Type in your lines.
Well, it's
shit.
Probably not a car dealer.
Oh no. I thought he was. I thought he was just a map maker. Shit.
There we go.
Who's gonna get it right?
Okay, which one's
Fuck.
The truth?
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
God damn it.
Were guns invented in Vespucci time?
I mean, arms were. arms were invented. I meant like weapons, but.
He steals arms? Get your arm! You want a strong arm? Strong arm? Weak arm?
Nico Robin.
I'm a pickle dealer, by the way.
And a race.
Oh, bamboozle by Shoujo Jojo.
It just seemed
I don't
more...
think anyone ever says slave dealer. Yeah!
God damn it.
So easy.
So, who got
Give
it?
Give me a point. It's arms, right? Yeah.
It's a pickle. It's a
Is
pickle.
Is it really pickle?
Yeah, it's a pickle.
And look what we have here.
Really? Fuck you!
Yeah, because I put horse.
That seemed like such a bad joke.
Horse dealer? What the fuck?
Like, pickle dealer makes more sense.
Equestrian enthusiast.
Spice dealer and arms
this
dealer.
This is an underground horse.
God damn it, arms dealer. Someone likes slaves.
No comment. No comment on that one.
Kickstarter.
Fuck Kickstarter.
Okay, here's the Steve Jobs.
A Kickstarter so topical. Campaign met its $30,000 goal on April 7th, 2012.
Oh, I think I actually know this.
Oh no.
Enter your lies now.
I read a lot of stupid Kickstarter articles.
Oh no.
I wish it would tell you if you actually pick the truth.
It does.
It does on the screen?
Yeah, it tells you to. It tells you you have to lie.
Oh,
right.
All right, that's cool.
Where's the truth?
Atheist? What?
Oh.
I mean...
Wait. No. There's two similar answers. That's. What do I make of that?
Yeah. Atheists are like hanging upside down.
Fucking Kickstarter.
Okay. What?
Oh, come on.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Whatever, dude.
That was impressive.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah.
Whatever, dude.
Real life Batman.
No.
On my dick.
God damn it. Who put pets?
Got it right.
Nope.
Is it sex? No.
Yes.
Is it pets?
No, it's atheist.
No, it's atheist, right?
What the?
Yeah.
Who put pets? Is that,
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
I was gonna say there's two similar answers that had to be both of people in this room.
Boots with spikes, I mean, like, what the fuck?
Atheist shoes?
And we're done.
I don't know what that means.
Maybe they had, like, the flying spaghetti monster on them.
That's just branded shoes, though, right?
I don't know.
And a man, Andrew, you are on top of things. Yeah! I think I'm winning. In the thing that doesn't matter.
Oh, no,
44%?
Hold on.
Stabbed? Jesus.
I don't know.
That's what we're talking about.
Ooh. I don't know. Okay, I don't know what it means. El Colacho. It's a terrible movie, by the way. Festival where people dress up like the devil and jump over blank.
Type in your lies now.
Got it, you.
If you know what a colacho is, it's probably a lot easier.
Y'all ain't ready. Y'all ain't wet ready.
This is a great game for commentary, by the way.
Yeah. It's really hard.
Everyone's quietly thinking, and we can't talk about what we're thinking because that'll give up what we're doing.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Find the truth.
The
babies. Clearly babies.
There's some fucked up shit on this thing.
Shit.
What?
I mean, I'm going on a limb on this one.
We're all probably going to go on a limb for the same one.
Are you making a pun?
What?
Are you making a pun for tree stump? Going out on a limb?
Oh, yeah.
Corpses?
Fuck.
Jesus! The hell, like, straight plague?
What kind of fucked up festival?
How could you get that many coffins together, Andrew?
Easily. It's Mexico. They're all over the place.
You're all idiots.
God. Did I pick that? No, I didn't.
Damn it.
You went out on a limb.
I picked brooms. Please don't be babies. Please don't be babies. Damn it.
It is.
It's babies?
Is it babies?
What's wrong with Mexicans?
What
do
we have here?
That's racist.
Well, actually, it might be.
Oh, wait, they're Spanish.
Yeah, it's country Spain.
The real that's me being racist now. About 15 years.
Since everyone speaks Mexican.
What the fuck? The jump Jesus. Over babies? Yeah!
Hooray for cockroaches.
Why does mine get liked every time?
I don't know.
By the way, this game's really short.
Yeah, this is
we're definitely
doing
multiple rounds.
Deer Hunter.
This game's fun, though.
Yeah, it is.
I love that band.
Good luck.
Deer Hunter?
No, Deer Who.
Final Fibbage.
Here's your final Fibbage question.
Final Fib.
Okay.
Resembling
what?
Queen Elizabeth II
what?
That's sold by the company Masterpieces.
Wait.
Enter your lies.
The name
now.
Of the dildo?
What? This came out of nowhere.
Wow.
This got X-rated all of a sudden.
Wow. I don't even know.
Shit.
Holy shit. I learned something today.
I got you guys.
By the way, nice pun. I like that. I like that pun.
Master pieces.
There's this country or this company that makes one better shaped like crosses.
Long live the queen.
Did someone make a weird typo? Like.
Make a stink
Buckingham. Jesus.
That's the best pun. Holy shit.
Cookie camp.
Oh no, I put the wrong one. I should have put God damn it.
That's an amazing pun. I pick it just because it's funny.
I'm gonna pick it too.
I can't not pick it. It's fucking funny. No, the Buckingham Phallus.
The Royal
Yeah!
That was a really boring lie. Oh!
What? It's real!
Wow!
That's a great pun! I should have known that from the great pun in the fucking question. Oh, man. Yeah!
Wow!
That's our closest game so far.
You saved the channel.
I'm glad we were recording when I finally won a game. And I won that too!
Jesus.
Jesus.
Well,
MLG Fibbage.
Thank you for watching.
No, we're going to keep going.
We're going to do it again?
Definitely.
Thank you for continuing to
tune in. That's only like
10
minutes long.
And welcome back.
Yeah!
Masterson, I guess. This ain't my first rodeo. I go to that next week.
Oh.
Rodeos.
Will we be here all week? Because I don't want
to
stay.
I got to work with that.
I got to work in the morning.
Aww. I got shit
at a rodeo.
This is round one.
Okay.
And that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool.
Why is it a doorbell?
Made up answer.
Why not?
Wait, why would it not be a doorbell?
Select a category.
Don't be boring here, man.
Weapons are boring. Weapons are exciting, right?
Okay, Jesus.
Boom, boom.
Every year,
what?
Residents of Ivrea, Italy reenact a historical battle of the region. And instead of replica weapons, they use
pasta.
Blank.
Clearly pasta.
I think I'm about to guess the right answer and get told the lie.
Cocky motherfucker.
Nope, I don't know the answer. Thought I knew the answer, but it didn't correct me.
Alright, where's
shit.
The truth?
Oh.
Fuck,
okay.
It's one of these.
Maybe it's cats, guys.
I swear if it's cats.
Oh,
what
shit.
What the fuck? Two of these are really similar.
Oh, no. I think I know what it is. And I think I picked wrong. shit. I think it's oranges.
Okay. Is it?
Did someone pick oranges here?
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you make oranges?
No.
Oh, yeah. I think the answer is oranges. Shit.
Great.
Fuck.
Nope.
You did some.
Oh.
Wow, you all picked oranges?
Yeah!
I'm the only one who got it wrong. I put sausages.
So Joe's
in
the lead now.
Maybe.
No.
It's a tie, Joe, right?
Oh,
yeah, because you guessed Joe's
right,
answer.
Right, I picked
Joe's
answer. Yeah. We should, man, I need to get a copy of Dixit sometime so we can play that. It's basically this.
Oh, that's time for liking. Time to pick a
category. Hey, Bolt's still there.
Tombstone.
Go, Gadget Kildama.
Bolt?
I don't know.
Usain Bolt.
Disney Pixar.
Okay.
During the 2008 Beijing Olympics, sprinter Usain Bolt said that he ended up eating 1,000 blank
penises.
Enter your lies now.
What? What? I don't even know. Wow.
Yeah, 1,000 what? What the fuck did you eat that was 1,000?
Grains of rice!
1,000 beans. Hurry up! Specifically.
I just had to put something in.
Okay, here are your choices. Oh god, oranges is back! Fuck!
Oh wow. Well, you can tell which one's Andrew because he doesn't know how to use apostrophes.
That's not true.
Yeah, I can absolutely tell.
No.
You do that all the time, you don't know how to do plural.
I know how to do plural.
You did burritos, didn't you?
Okay, let's
take a look. Because you don't know how to do plural words. You just put an apostrophe.
No, I put an apostrophe.
I tried.
Yes! Boring answers always win. Oh, shit. Yeah!
Yeah!
Wow, we have easy questions today.
I haven't got a single one wrong.
That's crazy. Why aren't you winning?
I don't know. Because we all keep fucking getting the answers right.
God
damn it. No longer in last.
It's fucking keeping Joe in the lead. Yeah, I got it. Like on burritos.
I like how you went like existential.
Right,
his
Andrew.
Own words.
That was a good answer.
Mussolini.
See, I already knew it. You freaking
okay,
commie.
Here's the question. Hey.
Romano Mussolini, son of the fascist dictator Benito Mussolini, did not follow in his father's footsteps.
Okay.
Instead, saving Jews. As a blank. Type in your lies now.
Fuck, I can't even think of anything for this that sounds Russian.
Nailed it! You just gotta go with your feelings. Look deep inside yourselves and then put the apostrophes in the wrong places.
Hurry! Hit the lie for me!
Hurry! Buddy. You suck!
I couldn't think of anything.
Which one's the truth?
That's a wife.
The civil service. A competent leader? What?
These are... Wow, okay.
Jesus.
I don't even know.
What's the best one? I think it's jazz.
Let's see what
musician.
Everybody selected.
I had to like one for now.
Yes!
Yeah!
Ha!
That means I might be right.
Oh boy.
Oh, sure.
Oh boy.
Was it that obvious?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wife was good though.
Thank you.
And the rest of the board goes unselected.
I put competent leader.
I was afraid jazz.
Catching up.
Jazz sounded too fake to be true. For some reason, I just couldn't imagine a Russian guy playing jazz.
I thought Civil Servant would catch you guys.
Taylor seemed too stereotypical, like Taylor and the butcher and the counselor.
Does it? I don't know. I don't know what Russians do in their free time.
Mostly die.
Yeah.
Slowly of
be
like.
Cold.
I was gonna put alcoholic, but that seemed rude.
Okay, so much vodka.
A neurology professor at Albany Medical College documented in a 1991 medical journal that one of his patients
had seizures.
Oh, Jesus,
this ought to
be good. Really broad, it could have been anything.
When she heard... Wow.
When she heard something.
Seizures when she heard...
This is going to be the fun one where we're all going to try to really fuck each other over. And then the real answer is going to be something so ludicrous that we're all going to think one of us is trying to pull a fast one on each other.
Or some of us will put such ludicrous answers no one could ever think
here
it.
Here you go. Find
birds.
The truth.
Linkin Park! Linkin fucking Park!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Who's Mary Hart?
I don't know.
I was going to put fibs, but I'm trying to win.
Whenever you heard fibbage.
I'm just going for the likes.
So you're Linkin Park?
Okay, what did everyone pick?
I picked the wrong one.
I do often pick really mundane answers,
though. Thank you.
God damn it.
Yeah, stop helping Andrew. I want to beat him. That means someone else won.
I think damn I got it right.
So Andrew won. It was what? Really... Okay,
what?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
I should have guessed that.
That's the first
It was so specific.
Yeah, it was way too specific. Everything else was all like
none
shit.
None of us knew what it was.
It's very hard, some like...
Wow, okay. Full upset. That was amazing.
All the way down to last.
Yeah! We all like Linkin Park, let's admit it.
Crawling.
I'm winning the side bet.
He conquers everything.
Wait!
Illinois?
The options are Fire Monkey Pile, Illinois, Illinois.
It's not hard.
Illinois, guys.
It's just the same thing twice.
Okay, so you picked fire, not Illinois?
I clicked on Illinois, but I think I took too long.
Fire in 1567, a Norwegian man named Hans Steininger died after tripping over a blank.
During a famous fire?
1567, so it's probably not a laptop.
Over a Beatles album. Let's see, I think that's a good one. I think I picked one that's legitimate.
I'm pretty sure I nailed it.
A cow.
I nailed it. It didn't say
right,
I was right.
Where's
so.
The truth?
Miss Stinger? A beard? How do you trip over a beard?
He's Norwegian.
I don't know.
Though. He's Norwegian, though.
I know, right? So metal.
This is so dumb.
All right, let's see what everybody picked.
I'm proud of whoever made that one answer.
That's a bad sign.
Ah,
a rake?
Whatever, my choice is pretty terrible.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it'd be grammatically correct.
I just thought it'd be fun.
Okay, I'll take it. Come on! Yeah! So weird, it's true.
How did he trip over a beard?
Whatever, he had a big fucking beard, apparently. That beard was his life.
Fuck.
The
well, I'm gonna like that beard.
Way to go, me!
Ha, ha,
wow,
ha, ha.
Upset. That was a very
so
rapid climb
we're
from last
final
second.
Round already, right?
Maybe. Yeah. I think so.
All right, pick again.
Oh, no, one
no,
more.
No, not yet. One more.
Wow, everybody gets to pick like multiple times. I only get to pick once.
This game works just fine on a computer. Yeah, let's do Hitchcock. Aw.
Speeding ticket.
This works just fine on the computer, too.
Joey gets none of those.
Arnold received the world's first speeding ticket in 1896.
I know this. I've heard this one before, but I don't know it.
Enter your lies now.
Oh, this is just gonna be a bunch of fucking numbers now. It's like, which number sounds less ludicrous than the other ones?
Oh shit! I entered the answer.
You did?
Yes!
Keith, hit refresh.
I entered the correct answer.
Here you go, find the truth.
Why is one of them...
Oh, fuck! What
why
the
is
hell?
Only one of them spelled out?
Shit.
Only one of them spelled out, all the other ones are numbers, what the fuck? That's weird, right?
That is weird.
I know the correct answer. It's eight.
All right, who picked what?
Yeah!
Really?
That's me. I thought I would type out the word, I guess.
Yeah, whatever. It was close to the lowest. I knew it was really low.
Yeah.
I couldn't remember. I thought eight was too specific.
Well, the truth is specific.
This is true. In a
no, but I'm saying, like, I thought, like, 8 would be, like, 2, like, I figured they were just round.
I knew it was between 5 and 10. And so I just guessed 8, and then it said, you have to lie, dumbass. Oh, I guess I nailed it.
Jesus.
Shit.
We both put 25. Awesome.
Is this final round now?
Yeah.
Alright.
So Kel won this.
I can easily beat him.
Did we only get one question?
Yeah, I can absolutely beat Kel. I'm really close to Kel. You guys aren't.
So we can't win. Great.
No, you ain't ready, Keith.
You could win if we all pick yours.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. I used to know this.
Type in your lies now.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Jesus.
Welcome to text message. Final text message. Can I take your text message?
Okay, which one's the truth?
Nice job, Andrew. I love your spelling, like always. Muggly Pugly.
It's definitely Princess.
People.
hope that there is an uglier dog somewhere else.
I love the three S's.
Andrew don't know if school done did it.
It's not even princesses, it's just princes. There's so many princes.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Yeah!
Well, Keith won.
Nice. Yes!
That's bullshit.
This is the best fucking fake answer.
Thank you.
Did I get it right too? No.
Pugly was awesome.
I probably won though. Is it Mugly?
It's...
Wow, you were really close, Kyle.
I was really
did
close.
You know you didn't know the answer?
I did not know the answer, but it just seemed like a great thing to put.
Yeah, no one put Fugly.
That's it. Nobody else is. Yeah, that's true. Picked.
Or Beauty. I almost put
I
Beauty.
I put Pretty.
Yeah, close I enough. Almost put Beauty. Yeah.
Nah, whatever, man.
Saved it with a bullshit answer at the end that was worth 4,500 points. Yeah. I like the, let's just stop it here while I'm on top, while I won everything every round.
No. Wait,
you want to try to dethrone me in round three?
Alright.
So this game's in love with me so far.
You gotta keep your foot away because there's no shock mount, so pick up all the vibrations.
Oops.